Class 2, English 1, Block 6, and today's topic is Pranav's friends. You can take out your textbook and look at the pictures and go along with me. I'll tell the story in a very simple way. Pranav's friends. Once upon a time, there were two friends, and their names are Pranav and Siket. One day, they were playing in Pranav's garden. Pranav was the one who was throwing the ball and Siket was the one hitting the ball. So as they were playing, Siket hit the ball and the ball flew up very high and it hit the bushes and it broke the tiny branches of the bushes where some leaves fell down. So Pranav told Siket to be careful and not to hurt his friends. Siket was surprised. He was shocked because there was no one except the two of them. Then Pranav, he went and took the ball and touching the bushes and the leaves, he said that the trees and the bushes are also his friends. Siket was, he was surprised and he told Pranav that he is his friend. Siket is Pranav's friend because he used to talk with Pranav and even share his chocolates with Pranav. And Siket said that that's what real friends do. But Pranav, he pulled Siket under a tree and told him to listen, and he said that his friends, the trees, are inviting them to sit in its shade, that is under the tree's shade. So as they were sitting, some leaves and stick fell down on Siket's laps, that is Siket's leg, which scared Siket and he jumped out. But Pranav, he consulted, he said to his friend Siket that his friends, the trees, are just teasing him. After that, Siket, he pointed to a tall tree and asked Pranav whether that tree is also his friend. So Pranav said yes and told that it is a mango tree and it used to share all its sweet fruits to him during summer. So after hearing that, Siket, he smiled and said it was just like he sharing his chocolate with Pranav. Then they continued to play, but now Siket, he tried to be more careful while hitting the ball so that it does not hit the bushes. So they played and played, and at last, when they were about to leave, Siket waved goodbye to the trees and the bushes. So the tree also waved all their branches to Siket as they became friends. So in brief, the story is all about two friends, Pranav and Siket, who are playing with a bat and a ball in Pranav's garden, and where Pranav introduced the trees in the garden as his friends to Siket, and also he tells him that they help him in many ways just like friends do, and in the end they all became friends. So we learn from this story that even nature, the trees and plants, can be also our friends and we should not hurt them. So that is all about the story, Pranav's friend. Thank you.